When I was 24 weeks pregnant, I started having contractions and going into labor. Luke was born at 25 weeks exactly. He was 1 pound, 11 ounces. I knew that Mease Countryside Hospital was the right place to be because I found out that they had a level 3 NICU. Being born at Mease Countryside with the high level of NICU, he was able to survive.